For doubles, most important thing is we get full extensions through both legs. So what I don't want to see is this. Right? This is how it should look on a cadence.
Go. Go. Go.